Guess where hubby is taking me by Mother's Day?
We're about to get on the plane.
Oh, we about to get on a helicopter, helicopter. Are you trying to kill me?
Nah, I'm trying to hit you with a chopper though.
You're so sorry. Hey y'all, I know I joke around a lot, but I do want to get serious and I do want to share some things with y'all. I just want to say that I appreciate my mother so much. Like, although we never saw eye to eye, I know that if I need something, I can always have a mother to lean on. Like, she's always going to be there to help me, whatever it is that I need. And I just want to let y'all mothers out there that didn't have mothers, that didn't have somebody to guide y'all or to help y'all, to use your fear as your motivation. Like, every day I use my fear as my motivation. Like, my biggest fear in life is to struggle. And I've had struggle with me and my son. And my goal every day is to wake up to accomplish these things and to make myself good to the point that my kid will never have to struggle. To take away that fear that I will have something to leave for my kids. The reason why I wake up and I grind and I do all types of shit is because I want the best for my children. I want to leave something for my children. I want to get to a point where my kids don't have to struggle like I did. Love you guys.